Welcome to Daytime in No Time on Yahoo.
A lonely holiday inspired this exuberant viral video.
You know that sweatshirt you got for Christmas that says dance like nobody's watching? Well, this girl on Friday's Today Show decided to dance while everyone on Flight 462 was watching for their bags.
Angela Trimber says she was bummed she didn't get to visit her family, so she went to baggage claim at LAX and danced around people who did have family.
Wow, look at her carry-on. Attention, the white zone is for loading, unloading, and doing the Dougie only. But where do you take your one-girl flash mob once you land on the TSA's no-boogie list? How about over there?
Angela's done the same sort of thing before in places like laundromats and also in a shopping mall.
And if you think that's the quickest way to weird out strangers in public, yeah, think again. Trust me.
Hey, purple shorts. I trust you.
Dance dare lady, meet no warning trust fall guy. He's got a new viral video that just dropped, but it flopped.
I don't know what he's expecting those people to do. Maybe not so bad landing in the sand, but this guy also does the fall, as you can see there, on sidewalks. Why? We may never know.
Geez, someone send these kids to camp already. Today Show camera guy, show them how it's done.
Our cameraman, Jimmy Corrigan, to do the trust fall.
That's my second vote for the dumbest thing I've seen this year.
Watch the cookie.
Ellen brought by a magician to double stuff us full of knowledge. For instance, did you know your iPod earbuds are capable of saving your life? Well, saving your lifesavers.
So I've got something for you right now, for the criminals, a $50 wrapped bankroll, $50 on the outside, who knows how much on the inside.
Let's make a deal, host Wayne Brady knows how to treat the ladies, but Wayne, that jailbird's husband, is like right there, so try not to lay it on so, well, you know.
So much money, feel it.
Oh, it feels thick.
Pandas eat a lot of bamboo.
Right, yeah.
And they're able, as a result, to produce paper, thanks to the pandas.
You mean this is made out of, like, panda poop?
Yes.
Anderson Cooper loves him some pandas. I mean, who doesn't? But seriously, though, he really loves pandas.
It's a little less subtle, the elephant one, but the panda one just has a picture on. And it's called poo-poo paper.
Is it really made out of panda poop? That's so funny.
You're asking me now after you stuck your nose in the book.
I'm Nikki Boyer. Click our Facebook like button, follow at Nikki Boyer on Twitter, and check us out every Monday through Friday afternoon by searching Daytime in No Time right here on Yahoo.
Watch these pecs move. Look at that.